I am so confused as to why this skin exists for this weapon. I mean, who the hell uses this blue weapon? This could have been a Thundercage skin, a Python skin, or even an all-around general skin for submachine guns. I feel like this is a wasted skin on a gun that nobody uses. I can't even remember using this gun because as far as I can remember, in the early stages of the game, there was a quest to craft the Thundercage, which is by far the best submachine gun in the game. For a blue weapon to have a nice skin is just insane. I mean, why can't we have a skin for the Thundercage or Python? To me, this doesn't make any sense, and there are a lot of skins, especially in the battle pass, for weapons that almost nobody uses. These are all wasted potential, and I feel like the developers are holding back. And on the other side, World of Warcraft are selling $90 mounts, and it is selling pretty well. And here in the First Descendant, we don't even have skins for the ultimate weapons, which is for sure the most used weapons in the game. Why are the developers making skins for rare weapons and normal weapons? Why not make all these skins usable for all weapons, or why are they not making skins for ultimate weapons? For sure, this only takes a couple of changes in the programming codes. I noticed in the First Descendant community Q&A that this game has a business unit or a business team that handles what skins to sell, and I find it funny that they are not hitting the mark when it comes to weapon skins. There are a lot of weapon skins right now that are rotting in our inventory because no one uses these weapons. At least before the season ends, let these skins be usable for every weapon available as long as it is of the same type. So for example, let the Exterminate skin be usable for every submachine gun in the game, or let the Toxin Injector skin be usable for all tactical rifles. I do understand that there are rare weapons that are good, but the thing is that why are these weapons getting skins first before the ultimate weapons? This just doesn't make any sense. I really don't understand the priority. I also understand that they are going to release more weapon skins in Season 2, but why do we have to wait for Season 2, which is still 1 month away? It is like the business team are still testing the waters and are still trying to figure out what to sell in the cash shop. Now, to me, this is really not a big deal because this doesn't affect gameplay, but it sucks when you buy a battle pass and you see these weapon skins like they are just padding the rewards. It would be very nice if we could use these skins on the weapons we are currently using and not just rotting in our inventory. The developers did mention that they are going to add more skins in Season 2, but what about these skins in Season 1? Are they just going to leave it as it is? I think it is wasteful to let these skins be as they are, because as I've said, they can just change a few codes and all these skins can be used on any weapon as long as it is of the same type. I think that the developers should salvage these skins because these are really good looking skins and it is wasteful to leave them be. I also understand that there are a lot of players that do not like microtransactions, but the thing is, it is what it is, and nowadays, gaming companies are trying to make more money. The best thing to do is vote with your wallet and just buy things that you need. There is a big difference between needs and wants. If you think you want it, then do not buy it. Buy things that you only need. We are all adults now and we should be responsible with our purchases. In my case, I bought the Battle Pass because this is me showing my gratitude to the game for giving me thousands of hours of fun. And not to mention, there are skins that I really like, for example Bonnie, Volby, and Sharon Head skins. But the rest of the weapon skins, as I've said, are wasted on weapons that nobody uses. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.